Mr. Zelaya is still at the hospital recuperating, and there's no other update. The persons that were detained, they had to be released because of there's no link to them. And the Tablada investigation is still ongoing. We have detained several persons. However, again, there is no evidence to point at anyone that was detained.
In the case of the shooting of young Mr. Zelaya, his father had said in an interview that he had with the various media houses that he saw the gunman. Has he been in contact with any of your investigators to provide them with a statement or a description of who the alleged shooter may have been?
The investigator has spoken to Mr. Zelaya on several occasions. We have been behind him to give us a statement, but up to now, he has not provided any statement to the police.